The first wealth is health. Our food should be our medicine, and our medicine should be our food. He who has health has hope, and he who has hope has everything. Don't eat anything your great-great-grandfather wouldn't recognize as food. Exercise is king, nutrition is queen. Put them together and you have got a kingdom. Surprise, my dear friends. I am Sheetal and you are watching Target Study YouTube channel. You must be wondering what I am talking about. Dear friends, I was just spelling out some of the top quotes regarding food and nutrition of some of the wisest human beings present on this earth at some point of time. Now you must be wondering why I am doing so. It is just because today in this video, I am going to talk about a course that helps to prepare professionals who can play an important role in human beings' need of food and nutrition. As everybody knows that humankind can now assess the proportion of nutrition in the food we eat, water, vegetables, fruits, and even chemically modified food, thanks to the scientific technologies and science. The food and nutrition courses covers all of the knowledge and skills needed to study, process, and maintain nutritional components. And M.Sc in Food Nutrition is one such excellent option for those who have an interest in the field of food nutrition, a profession that promotes people's health through healthy eating practices and the management of various lifestyles. So today in this video, I will discuss Master of Science in Food Nutrition program. By the end of the video, you will know the answers to all of your burning questions, like what exactly M.Sc Food Nutrition course is, what are the required eligibility conditions to join M.Sc Food Nutrition course? What are the skills required to do M.Sc Food Nutrition course successfully? How to join M.Sc Food Nutrition course? Which are the entrance exams taken to provide admission to this course? Which are the entrance exams taken to provide admission to this course? What is the syllabus of M.Sc Food Nutrition course? What is the fee structure of M.Sc Food Nutrition course? Which are the various government and private institutes offering M.Sc Food Nutrition course? What are the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of M.Sc Food Nutrition course? Which are the top recruiters of M.Sc Food Nutrition degree holders? What is the expected salary or pay package after doing M.Sc Food Nutrition degree and much more? So guys, let me first tell you what exactly M.Sc Food Nutrition course is. M.Sc or Master of Science in Food and Nutrition is a 2 years full-time postgraduate degree program. M.Sc in Food and Nutrition deals with the study of food science in various activities happening in the food industry. In this course, you can gain in-depth knowledge of how food tastes, its health benefits, the processes common to all food-producing plants, the means of maintaining food quality, etc. M.Sc Food Nutrition degree will focus on public health nutrition, health clinic nutrition, and food science and nutrition. Now, when you are little aware of the M.Sc Food Nutrition course, you would like to know the eligibility condition to join the course. As far as educational qualification is concerned, you must have completed a bachelor's degree in science stream, preferably with biology, biochemistry, chemistry, clinical biochemistry, dietetics, food science, home science, nutrition and life sciences as one of the main subjects at this level. Some reputed colleges may also demand a certain minimum percentage of marks at UG level to provide admission to this course, and that minimum percentage can be anywhere between 50% to 60% depending upon the individual institute. Along with meeting these eligibility requirements, you should possess a certain set of required skills to do M.Sc Food Nutrition course successfully. Like, you should have strong inclination towards good food, nutrition value of the food, healthy lifestyle and passion towards improving the food habits of the masses. You should have excellent convincing abilities, extraordinary communication skills, spirit for teamwork, attention to detail and the ability to reach a conclusion accurately and convincingly. You must be able to work in tight scheduling and operate in a practical setting. Besides, you should have strong analytical and critical abilities as well as the ability to analyze data effectively. If you are really looking to do M.Sc Food Nutrition course, then the knowledge of its admission process is a must. The admission process of M.Sc Food Nutrition course varies from institute to institute. Most of the reputed private and public institutes provide admission to this course on the basis of entrance examination taken at institute, university or state level exam. However, some lesser known institutes may also provide admission on the basis of marks obtained at the UG level. Some of the popularly known M.Sc Food Nutrition entrance exams are Andhra University Common Entrance Test, Central Food Technology Research Institute Entrance Exam, Gate Food Technology Entrance Exam, All India Joint Entrance Exams, the Indian Institute of Science Entrance Exams, Indian Institute of Technology Entrance Exam, Indian Institute of Crop Processing Technology Entrance Exams, Allahabad University Entrance Exams, University of Madras Entrance Test, University of Calcutta Entrance Exam, and Govind Ballabh Pant University of Agriculture and Technology Entrance Examination. Now, you would like to know the syllabus of M.Sc Food Nutrition course. The 2 years full-time M.Sc Food Nutrition course is divided into 4 semesters, each lasting 6 months. And in M.Sc Food Nutrition Semester 1, you will study subjects like Human Physiology, Introduction to Computers, Nutrition for Health and Fitness, Nutrition Epidemiology, Pediatric and Geriatric Nutrition, Problems in Human Nutrition, Research Methods in Food Science and Nutrition, and Statistical Methods in Food Science and Nutrition. Whereas, M.Sc Food Nutrition Semester 2 consists of subjects like Food Microbiology, Food Processing and Technology, Food Product, Development Safety and Quality Control, Institutional Food Administration and Country and Continental Cuisines, Scientific Writing and Nutrition Communications, Specialization 1, Food Processing Nutrition in Disease and Disorders, and Techniques and Instrumentation in Nutritional Research. Whereas, M.Sc Food Nutrition Semester 3 usually consists of subjects like Advanced Food Science, Applied and Community Nutrition, Clinical Nutrition and Dietetics, Biochemistry 2, Metabolism and Diagnostic Biochemistry, and Specialization 2, Therapeutic Nutrition. And in M.Sc Food Nutrition Semester 4, you will study subjects like Advanced Nutrition, Biochemistry 1, that is Biomolecules and Energetics, Nutrition and Critical Care, Common Practical Papers and Project. Now let me tell you about some of the top M.Sc Food Nutrition Institutes of India. If you are looking for some of the best government institutes, then you can go for Punjab Agricultural University, Ludhiana, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar University of Social Sciences, Indore, Acharya Nagarjun University, Guntur, Andhra Pradesh, Assam Agricultural University, Assam, Banaras Hindu University, Chandrasekhar Azad University of Agriculture and Technology, Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, Chaudhary Sharvan Kumar Agricultural Vishwavidyalay, Himachal Pradesh, College of Home Sciences, Pantnagar, Uttarakhand, Government College for Women, Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala, Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar, Punjab, Home Science College and Research Institute, Madurai, Tamil Nadu, Kerala Agricultural University, Thirusur, Kerala, Mysore University, Mysore, Karnataka, Periyar University, Salem, Tamil Nadu, and Sarojini Naidu Government Girls PG College, Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. And if you want to join some of the best private institutes, then you can go for Amity University, Noida, Lovely Professional University, Jalandhar, IIS University, Jaipur, and Surajmal Agarwal Private Kanya Mahavidyalaya, Haldwani, etc. Now let me tell you about the M.Sc Food Nutrition course fee structure. Fees of M.Sc Food Nutrition course varies greatly depending upon the gender and the reputation of the institute. However, the average fee for M.Sc Food Nutrition course in government institute may range from ₹12,000 to ₹60,000 per annum, while private institute may charge anything between ₹1.5 lakh to ₹2.5 lakhs annually. Now, one of the most important question, that is, what are the career prospects and job opportunities after M.Sc Food Nutrition course? When the demand for professional grows, so do the opportunities for jobs, whether in the private or public sector. So if you have done your M.Sc Food Nutrition course, you can find employment in government and private hospitals, public health centers, sports clubs, food processing units, big corporate hotels and restaurants, etc. as diet technician, food production manager, marketing or sales consultant nutrition, nutrition manager and quality control manager, etc. And if you are more inclined towards academics or research, then you can go for higher degree courses like PhD and take UGC NET exam and find employment in educational institutes and research facilities as a lecturer, associate professor, professor and researcher, etc. And if you think that you have some kind of entrepreneurial skills, then you can think of opening your own enterprise and give on-demand professional consultants to various agencies, clubs, societies or individuals. Now let me tell you about some of the top recruiters that you can think of joining after completing your M.Sc Food Nutrition. Industries involved in the processed food items like Britannia, Cadbury, Minute Maid and Nestle, etc. Big corporate and government hospitals like PGI, AIMS, Apollo and Max, etc. Institutes and university providing related courses like BSc Food and Nutrition and MSc Food and Nutrition and other related courses. Sports personals, clubs and teams like IPL cricket teams and various football clubs, various state or national level teams and individuals, etc. Now the most frequently asked question, what are the expected pay packages or salaries after completing MSc Food Nutrition course? The Master of Science in Food Nutrition degree holder can earn handsomely if they have done their course from a reputed institute. If we talk about the private or corporate sector, aspirants can expect to earn between Rs. 3.6 lakhs to Rs. 4.8 lakhs annually as a starting salary. Someone with relevant industry experience and expertise can earn up to 8 to 10 lakhs annually. However, in a government sector, the salary depends upon the post one has joined and the pay scale prevalent in a particular state or central government department. And there is no upper limit of income for those who have started their own consultancy and established themselves in the field. So in a nutshell, I would like to say that Master of Science in Food Nutrition course broadens the career spectrum and job prospects of a candidate. And if you have an interest in food and nutrition, then you can pursue this course with an eye on bright future in the field. So that's all there to know about the Master of Science in Food Nutrition program. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If it is so, then please click the like button. Please press the bell button to receive regular notification. We'll be back with more videos on such interesting and informative topics. Thank you for taking the time to watch.